Hello, Padawans. Are you ready for news that goes beyond imagination? Get ready to dive into the fascinating reality of stellar systems. Today, I bring you a scientific discovery that will leave all Star Wars fans ecstatic. Astronomers have found a planet called Kepler 16b, which orbits two stars, just like the famous Tatooine. Yes, fiction has become reality, and I will tell you all the details about this incredible planet. Let's start by talking about how Star Wars influenced scientific imagination and sparked interest in binary star systems. The vision of Tatooine, with its two suns shining in the sky, enchanted generations of fans and fueled curiosity about the existence of similar planets. Kepler 16b, the doubly illuminated planet. Now, let's dive into the details of Kepler 16b. This fascinating exoplanet is located 200 light-years away from Earth and orbits two stars, Kepler 16a and Kepler 16b. Imagine the celestial spectacle of having two suns in the sky, just like Tatooine. However, unlike the fictional planet, Kepler 16b is a gaseous and inhospitable world, with a dense atmosphere and extreme weather conditions. In addition to the thrilling aspect for Star Wars fans, the discovery of Kepler 16b has important implications for space research. It helps us better understand the formation and evolution of circumbinary planetary systems. We will explore how these findings shape our understanding of the universe and our place within it. Padawans, I hope you have enjoyed this exciting journey through the discovery of Kepler 16b, a real planet that echoes the imagination of Star Wars. Let's continue marveling at the wonders of the universe and nurturing our scientific curiosity. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the bell to enable notifications, comment, and share this video with your friends. Together, we can explore the marvels of the cosmos and expand our horizons. May the Force be with you, always.